गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टिल नाउ वी विल कंप्लीटेड फोर चैप्टर एंड दिस चैप्टर आर कंप्यूटर अ मशीन, पार्ट्स ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर, हाउ डज अ कंप्यूटर वर्क एंड लास्ट वन इज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। दिस फोर चैप्टर वी आर कंप्लीटेड। सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद अ सैम्पल पेपर। सो इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक ऑन पेज नंबर 34 and 35 sample paper is there. So today we will solve that sample paper. After that you have to write all the answer in your textbook and also write this sample paper in notebook also. Okay, this paper's questions is based on previous four chapter. So you have to find out answers with the help of previous four chapters. Okay, first to fourth chapter, in that you have to find out the answers. So we start with the choose the right answers. First one,
choose the right answer. Choose the right answer.
A computer need to work. So what computer need to work? Yes, computer need order to work. A computer works very fast. Then next is, a computer is used in a school for keeping records. Means your students record, we are keep with the help of computer. Student records are there, school records are there, teachers records, means every records for keeping any records in a school, we need a computer. Next one, which computer used in your computer lab? In our computer lab, we use desktop computer. All of you know our computer lab. In that computer lab, all PC are called a desktop computer. Okay? Next thing.
Choose the right answer.
Fifth one. Which part of a computer process data? So, the fifth answer is obviously CPU. With the help of CPU, we can process the data. With the help of monitor, we can see the output, and with the help of keyboard, we can give the input for the process the data. Sixth one, processed data is called. Processed means what? Processed means fully process the data. Means, for example, to make a juice, okay, to make a orange juice. For you need a oranges, a mixer, and finally a glass. Okay, to remove the juice in that mixer. So, or you can call as a juicer also. So for that input is orange. Oranges are the input. Juicer is called as a process, and the finally we get the juice of that orange in a glass is called as a output. In this way, we get the output with the help of process. Next thing, desktop holds many small pictures known as icons. Windows is an operating system.
Answer in one word.
I am not explaining each and every because we are already covered this four chapters. Okay. If you have any query, any doubt, read that chapters first. Read the answers. If it is suitable or not, you have to decide. Okay. Which part of a computer helps us to draw a picture on a screen? So, mouse is help to draw a picture on the screen. Next, name the most common device to enter a data into the computer. So, for the entering data, the best device is keyboard. In the first standard, you already learned the keyboard chapter. Okay. So, the keyboard is called the input devices or which is give input to the computer. Next thing. Name the type of a computer which need a special purpose pen for writing. This answer is present on chapter 1. So answer for this is tablet. You can read that chapter. You will get understand. What happened when a man worked for a long hour? If man get for a long hour, then he will tired. Means wo thak jayega. Next thing.
Answer in one word.
Name the part of a computer which is used to print the text or printer's pictures on a paper. So, text or a picture on a paper. Paper means called as a hard copy. Or with the help of printer, we can get the hard copy. So, answer for this is printer. Next one. Which device is used to play the recorded sound and a music stored in a computer? So, which devices play the recorded sound? Can you guess? Obviously, with the help of speaker, we will get the recorded sound. Next, which button should be pressed first in order to switch on a computer? So, for switch on the computer, when you switch on the computer, you have to first press the main power supply button. And this answer is present in your chapter number 4, operating a computer. In that first step is there, switch on the main power supply button. So, answer is main power supply button. Last, which button are used to resize the window? This answer also present in your same chapter number 4, page number 28. In that, resize the window. So, to resize a window, resize button is there. Okay, next thing.
Write T for true or F for false statements.
Keyboard and a monitor are attached with a printer. So, it is false because keyboard and the monitor are attached with the CPU, not a printer. A keyboard does not forget anywhere we store in it. Yes, it is true. Computer not forgot because computer is a machine. Whatever we save in the computer, that not be deleted. If you are deleting something, that time only it will delete the records or a data. But till computer is not automatically deleted anything. A computer can take a decision on its own. It is false. Because computer is a machine, it cannot take its decision on its own. We can enter data from the data can be number, words and picture. Yes, it is true. Data is the number, word and picture. We can enter data from the CPU. It is false. We cannot enter the data from CPU. With the help of keyboard, we will enter the data in a computer. CPU is used to process the data. A microphone is used to record our voice. So, yes, it is true. And the last one, desktop is the first screen of the window. Yes, it is true. Desktop is the first screen of the window.
Hello, students. Today we will learn.
So, last D point is there. Identify the input process and output in the given picture. So, in that picture, a chef is chopping the vegetable. After that, second picture having a vegetable and third picture having a chopped, means final chopped vegetable. Okay. So, in that you have to find out input, process and output. First of all, to give the input, means for the chopping the vegetable we need a vegetable. Yes, means the middle image is the input. So write input in that block. Second one, process. What is mean by process? That chef is chopping the vegetables. Means what? The chef is doing process to chop the vegetable. So the first image is a process or a processing, and the last image will be the output because we get the chopped vegetable. Understand? So complete this whole sample paper, write all the question answers in your textbook, and after that same sample paper you have to write in your notebook also. If you have any query, any doubt, write in comment box. Okay, thank you.